face is very much not because I look better, not because I feel good, because every time I see a doctor, I know I'm not going to walk into his room.
That's great. So do you think these genetic reports and these insights into your nutrition have helped you over the past? Do you think that it motivates you to be better, a better version of yourself?
I think what would common sense give you? The answer, according, if you follow the line of common sense, what is the common sense answer? The common sense answer is the common sense answer for a reason. The answer is yes.
Yes.
It is. There's no other choice. It's like, do you like good food or don't you like good food? Do you like a, would you like a great life partner or won't you like a great life partner? Would you like good health or won't you like good health? The answer is same. If there is a small pebble stone on a broken pothole, and you, every single pebble stone that you put there to make your walk from one end of that pothole to the other end more comfortable, and if this DNA test is that, then why not?
Right.
You know?
That's true.
There is, it's not only this DNA test, it's also the will to actually
to put
this into
put it into practice. That's
you know,
exactly.
I've got the DNA test and I've spent some good money and I've got the best team consulting me and telling me how I should play this out into my life. And then finally that I say, okay, great, I have done a DNA test, but you know,
if you're not using it.
Let's eat some chicharron, which is basically pork skin, fried pork skin from Philippines. So, the most comforting thing ever made, you know, gastronomically, but unfortunately it's not good for health.
So willpower and dedication towards it.
Actually, look, it's not willpower. Willpower is a very overrated thing. It's will.
Okay.
Just will.
Just will.
Just will. If you follow it, if you have the will, you will do whatever it is within your power.
Great. Thank you so much, Ryan.
Bye.